And welcome back to Jamor LOL's Let's Play series XCOM Enemy Unknown. If you haven't seen some of the previous episodes, at least the last one, you should probably go back and watch that one. Let's just say there was some heartbreak. We lost a lot of people. It was kind of stupid, and we encountered zombies. We had to board our first mission of this playthrough, which I'm kind of sad about, especially the fact that I at least saved Claudia. Oh man, that would have been a nightmare. I wouldn't know what I would do then. I mean, we at least got the group up to be able to do six people, so I guess that's something, right? I guess. All right. I don't remember where we left off in terms of, do we have any upgrades or projects or anything going? It's not working budget. I should start doing this before I start my video, but, whatever. That's right, see, like, yeah. We also had a lot of wounded stuff going on. It was pretty crazy. It was also a long episode, too. I didn't realize it, but my last two episodes have been an hour. At least not until I hit the video, the editing thing. I was like, oh, shoot, it's an hour. So, anyway. Well, here we go. Hope for the best. I don't really think we can do the alien base assault for a bit. We have plenty of this, so it's $40. I'll take the $40. I don't know why the money, like, is it in millions of dollars, or is it, like, in, like, you know, just 40 bucks? Like, the shipping and that is, like, just stupid for the amount of, I don't know, it's kind of dumb. It's the fact that someone's going to come and fight for me for 10 bucks, yeah, that seems legit. Different time, man. Just a different time. Alright, so let's see. What do we get here? We got the science and new research. Generator available for construction. Oh. I'm gonna just see. We have the ability to build one, just not. Here, let's see. 30 aluminum, 40 alloy, 30 power, 20 power. Oh, I just bought a regular power generator, plus 6 power. Holy crap, that's so bad. Thermal. Alright, well, that'll be something we'll know from. Maybe for the next playthrough. Press for North America. 20 bucks. Delirium. Alright, cool. Selling the honor to improved arc thrower projects available in the foundry. Really? Improved arc thrower? I don't know if that's gonna be something we need. How many alloys do we have? I wish that, like, that was another thing. Like, I have no idea how many alloys. Fighter craft. That's what I really want. I hope I don't run out of alloys. How many? Do I see how many alloys I have? I guess it's probably gonna be an engineering. Alloys. I have 106. Alright, well, that's not too bad.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
I'm gonna lose all of the North American. Sorry, that would suck. Four scientists. Four engineers. I ain't gonna want the engineers. over the 200 bucks. I think I want the 200 bucks, honestly. Oh my gosh. Just throw everybody under the bus. Well, I mean, if I don't do it, then it raises their thing by 3, right? So either way, I'm losing 2 to paranoia or whatever it's called. So. Grenade. No, we want you to have. Oh, wait. Do we not have. Oh, that's under here. Yeah. We want you to have that, buddy. We want you to be tanky. Because your name is Tank. Yeah. Oh yeah, we also picked him up from doing the mission in Great Britain, so that was really nice. We have a lot of supports here. I don't know what Torres' abilities are going to be, which is smoke with him, so we can have him be fragmented. That's fine. Assault. Two medkits, a bunch of nanofiber, and also medkits. Alright, cool, let's go.
Touching down.
Begin the assault.
We're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
Weapons free.
Holy crud. Let's go tank. probably be better at Overwatch. He's got like no chance of hitting. So.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Yeah, does this guy like a shotgun? That's another thing. I should just like give him. I made life pretty easy. Wow, you dash all the way up there. I'm gonna assume that there's something in the building, so we're gonna just dash up
there.
Open
fire! With what we've seen so far, it was only natural to assume the aliens would have something specialized towards frontline combat. This hulking creature appears to be that unit.
I don't envy anyone who is to go up against that thing.
Alright, we'll see how this goes.
Suck on this!
Got him, coach. see them again.
They're falling back!
They're falling back. Every time. For some reason, that guy didn't run up. We need, 100% to crit off.
Crit, hopefully that kills him. I don't know how much damage.
Oh,
mission
that was
accomplished.
It? Wow. How was that hard? Maybe it's just because there was like different units. Wait, why is Australia? Goodness. Hell yeah. Support traditional tiles. Nah, I want to have the reaction to shots as well. Yeah, she got wounded pretty hard.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Let's see. Now we can go to engineering and foundry. The improved med kit.
Fifty % amount of healing. I don't know if that's 100% necessary compared to some of the other things.
Let's see. Facilities, no. Is it the foundry? I thought it was the foundry, but it's not. Satellites. Is it just under items? I'm trying to remember what I was trying to do. Hold on. I want additional satellites. Over China? Oh, we have no satellites available. How do we get buy another satellite? Buy satellite. There we go. Oh. So. $60. Let's buy two. This come right away, right? Mission list. Alright, first we're gonna transfer. I see.
is. We're gonna transfer.
From here, you can arrange to have our interceptors transferred to bases throughout the world. By stationing our fleet on various continents, we'll have a much better chance of intercepting new UFO contacts in those areas.
I should have probably done that a while ago. That's fine now. Alright. Oh, heavy lasers I don't have. I wish I did. Oh, it's a small scout. Awesome.
We're in pursuit. Nearing strike range.
I want to get some rookies in here. Some people that are lower ranked. Sergio. Okay with two. Yeah. Alright, yeah, this should be a decent amount of experience here. I want to have Claudia on, like, every mission. Because she's,
we
like,
have visual on the mission site.
It's nice because she can stand far enough back, so if our things go wrong, at least she's going to escape. Too.
It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area.
Long range. So she's fairly likely not going to get hit, so she can be in. She can be in every mission. So. Like, she's
come
just
in,
too
HQ.
Good.
Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Alright, let's go, boys. There's a couple of reasons why I don't want to have too much experience in this, because A, they're not going to like get promoted very easily. B, if one of them gets effed up from some random ass thing, then like that'll really suck.
Which open fire.
We don't want. So, and then. Also, if let's say one of our people gets effed up in like a real mission, right? I have some sort of fallback.
Damn it. Sucks. I think we're just listening to Rivera all the way up here. I have you much.
kidding me right now?
Oh my gosh. Help, Claudia. Help, Claudia.
X-rays got me out flanked.
Help, Claudia. Probably get a better angle, right? Higher percent chance, yeah, awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Claudia's okay.
Baby's okay. My baby's okay. I'm sorry, Claudia. I'm so sorry. You know how much Claudia does for this freaking unit? Treat her with respect, please. In case some random ass thing happens, I want to be somewhere ready. Oh my gosh. Like, hold that forward right there, if Claudia would have died. I just want to, like, get in a safe position in Overwatch. But I don't know if I'm going to be close enough at this point. Alright, well,
quiet.
We're okay.
Do you hear something?
Got the unit together now.
Open fire.
See that? Is he the only one that can? Give it a shot.
Got him.
Thank you. shot, so. Short. Like, so good. Unless you plan on dating and kissing and mooching a freaking enemy, then probably a shotgun is not the best thing to use. Alright. Elevate. want a new fighter craft so bad. So, since we're not, we don't want to use anything with weapon fragments, so we'll just do the autopsy. That's something else I don't like. I wish I had, knew what, like, the status is. I guess you buy one and you find out, right? Except...
Commander, the Council is requesting your attention. Secure transmission coming in now.
Target extraction. UN official sources are really attacked South Africa. This official is killed or don't do anything, so we go. Okay, so we get a captain's report. We also reduce Spanish.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
And we don't have Claudia. Alright, we can do this though. I think extra supports are not going to be bad idea. Taking extra medkits. Do we have extra medkits? No, we don't. No. I guess.
South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast.
We can't lose Claudia, so it's not too big as if we lose Claudia, it's like...
Alright. UN official Peter Van Dorn and his entourage were caught in an explosion that decimated a nearby bridge, and we're picking up hostiles converging on the area. We need you to confirm Mr. Van Dorn is still alive, and bring him back safe before the whole place is overrun. Objective updated.
There's a team here to get Van Dorn, right? He ran up ahead to find one of our men who got caught in the blast from those freaks at the bridge. Look, we're in no shape to take those things out. If you can go grab Van Dorn, we'll get you back to your aircraft.
grenade.
Ops team, get over here.
New objective received.
Look sharp, enemies rolling up.
Sir, need to calm down. Really? That was one short? Down here, so I'm gonna try to smoke them.
Smoke's in the air.
That should help a little bit. Just give us a chance of surviving.
They're on the move! They're moving to flank me! Get down!
There was this Rivera.
They're trying to flank us!
You coming down here or what?
Yeah, we're coming. He has the ability to... fire rocket suppression. Oh, okay, cool. We're gonna go. Alright. Nailed him. Good job. He's pretty tanky, so I'm gonna go ahead and pop down.
Enemy in sight!
We're gonna blow that up with an RPG.
Nice.
bonus moves quickly, so...
Thank God you're here. I'm still breathing, but I can't say the same for a lot of my boys.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here before any more of those things show up. I don't know what outfit you're from, but I haven't seen gear like that before.
We should get the VIP back to the Sky Ranger on the double. We have a new objective.
Can you dash all the way? Alright, who's the support? These guys can... He's gonna come up. He might be able to fire an RPG. Next turn. I don't know if you'll have vision of him. Actually, I don't know if I'll need to. I'm just gonna go ahead and start moving back.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
Yep.
X-ray is coming in from the sides!
Oh, this is six.
Don't die. Just don't die.
Oh my gosh, I'm inside. Don't panic. Oh no. What is this? What are you doing, you asshole?
If we get out of here alive, I just hope I get another shot at these bastards. I owe it to my men.
I'd like to dash as far as possible.
Heads up, boys and girls. Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
I know.
Incoming fire!
I just wish I could have done more for my people. I lost some good men.
Why did it say you want to abort?
It was looking bad out there. I might not have made it if you didn't show up. I owe you one. Seriously. I wouldn't be here without your help.
Wait. We're supposed to kill any remaining aliens now.
Objectives updated.
ASAP.
That's the kind of encouraging stuff that I want to hear. Can I just like Overwatch from here on out? Like, I mean, I know they're kind of like, seems like you don't want to lose anyone else. No, I'm continuing the mission. Holy crap. I'm not even pressing anything. Why is it?
Excellent work, Strike One. Wipe out any remaining aliens and come on home.
Rack shot back.
Because he's standing in it. If it is, it's kind of dumb.
Easy now, soldier.
Hostile neutralized.
Looks like the VIP is secure. Buckle up and return to base.
That was totally worth it. Sucks we lost one, but in the end we got 200 something bucks. We lowered the panic, and we got a person, I think, too. That's kind of broken. I like that. That's pretty good. Okay, sorry, Rivera. That sucks. But went cray cray. That wasn't very good. 30 bucks panic reduction and a new support.
Remember, we will be watching.
Smoke screen. Oh man, and the nice thing is I can see like what other things it is, like meshes and stuff. Says 30. No. We want defense. I think moving extra tiles is actually really good. No, I prefer that. We're gonna go with this one. And that pretty much does it for this episode. As always, like, subscribe, and if you're interested in streams and stuff, it should be posted in the description below. So thanks for watching, and have a great day.